If is, then what? Good day, I'm Debbie Primaly, and that's the question that I woke up to this morning. If is, then what? Sometimes we spend a lot of time in thinking about what if and if only, if this, if that. But what if those ifs were your reality? How would it change who you are? How would it change how you think, how you act, how you interact with others, how you contribute to the greater good? How would it change all of that? That's the question. That's empowerment. That's Essential Reflections. Join me at EssentialReflections.online. I'm going to be blogging about this. And I also have a 21-day challenge that you might be interested in. If you're wanting to make a shift in your life, 21 days to form a habit. It's free. Join me, EssentialReflections.online. I'm Debbie Primaly. Take care. Have a great day and stay well.